Hey there, passionate Skibidi Toilet fans! Today I'm diving into the exciting details of the eagerly awaited Skibidi Toilet 68 is still keeping us on the edge of our seats. But before we explore the details, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on those notifications because you wouldn't want to miss a single update. Now, it's been over an interesting 7 days, or should I say a nearly unbearable 8 days, since we last enjoyed Skibidi Episode 67 Part 4. Yet the allure of Skibidi Episode 68 remains mysterious. What could be causing this delay, you ask? Well, my fellow fans, the possibilities are as interesting. Maybe Defook is creating a masterpiece, extending the duration for an epic experience. Making such cinematic brilliance takes time, my friends. Alternatively, our maestro might be taking a well-deserved break. Now I checked out Defook Boom's SFM stream, and while he appears offline, his history shows a flurry of SFM activity. Could this mean that he's already created the magic of Skibidi Episode 68, ready to share it with us? Or is he simply taking a break from the Skibidi toilet world? My gut feeling is that the episode is done, and leaks might start coming out soon. As for the big reveal, my friends, I think leaks might come out today or tomorrow, and mark your calendars because Skibidi Toilet 68 could be released on the hot date of December 1st. Where can you catch the early whispers? My guess is on Skibidi Boom's online store, where interesting leaks have often first appeared. Now, I'm passing the mic to you. Share your wild theories and speculations in the comments below.